Good morning, everyone. So we're carrying on with the story of Goldilocks and the three dinosaurs. But today we're going to have a focus on vocabulary. So there's lots of really exciting new words in there for you to have a look at and explore. And maybe you'd like to write another glossary with some of the words in it. But for the task today, you're going to be thinking about certain words. So the first one is one of the characters in it is a dinosaur from Norway. So do you know what Norway is? Do you know anything about it? And I'd love to hear what you think. The next question is, they describe Cinderella as a poorly supervised little girl. What does it mean to be poorly supervised? So have a think about that. And the last one is, the little girl, Cinderella, says, who cares about temperature when you've got chocolate pudding? I'd like you to know, to try and have a go at explaining what temperature means. And then the last question is a bit of an additional challenge, because at the end of the book, on the doormat, it says, wipe your talons. And I'd like you to explain why you think it says, wipe your talons on the doormat. So I hope you enjoy. I can't wait to hear what you think. Take care. Bye.